Hello guys, it's me, Carlos Sanchez, aka LarSandy42, and welcome to another edition of Tony Stewart's Sprint Car Racing Gameplay Career Mode. So, I just came from yoga a few minutes ago, and I can't talk long because I have to go with my dad to get his truck, so I had an estate inspection to do, so I can't talk long. So to summarize the title of getting top 5 results, it kind of relates to both the TQ midgets and the 305 sprints, and meaning that I'm running competitively now, so I might not be as consistent that I want to be, but hey, at least in my other videos I'm starting to gain ground on where I want to upgrade. So sit back, relax, watch this 1 hour video clip of me trying to get top 5 after top 5 and after top 5. So I'm making LarSandy42. Peace.
Welcome to the A main. We are seconds away from the action. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Welcome all you race fans to Washington Park Speedway. Everyone in the midget class absolutely loves this tiny 1/5 mile indoor flat. It's go time, do the best you can. Now the qualifying is over, let's see. Hello everybody! Get ready folks, hold on to your seat. Here we go! That's the green flag, race hard and keep it clean. Good luck! We are just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. It's showtime! And here we are with... Alright everybody, the race is about to start. That's the green flag. Race hard, keep it clean. Good luck. Time around. about. Buckle in tight. This should be a great race. And they're off. Good luck to all the drivers. Welcome all your race fans to Jacobs County Speedway. At just over a third mile, this mid-bank oval produces some of the best racing in its class. It's qualifying time, time to lay down your best lap. First of two qualifying laps, here we go. One lap remains. And that's the end of qualifying. The main event. Buckle in tight. This should be a great race. We welcome all of you to Grant Park Speedway. This beautiful 3/8 mile wide oval with flat banking is a favorite for fans and racers alike. It's qualifying time. Time to lay down your best lap. Out there and that yellow is out. We are just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. That's the green flag. Race hard and keep it clean. Good luck. Two more laps to go. On the speedway. drivers are coming to the line, this should be a good one. And we're off. We are under green. Two more to go. Take a look at the official race results. Welcome to the Arizona Desert and the I-19 Speedway. This quarter mile mid-bank oval is a track that drivers love trying to master. Hello everybody and welcome. We are just about ready to start. Should be a good race. Here we go. This should be an exciting race. Time. out there, the yellow is out. Listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. It's green flight time. Go get them. Take a look at the official results. Welcome to the one and only Sugarbush Motor Speedway. This luxurious half-mile oval is loved by the fans everywhere for its exceptional concessions. It's qualifying time. Time to lay down your best lap. Make a count. Let's take a look at the qualifying results. Welcome everybody. The drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. It's time to drop the hammer. The green flag is out. What a race. That was fun, wasn't it? Let's take a look at the official. Welcome to the B-Main. The fourth heat is on the We are seconds away from the action. Green flag time. Go get them. One more time around the track. Congratulations to the winner. Nice work out there. Let's take a look at the official race results. We are just about... We are seconds away from the action. That's the green flag. Race hard and keep it clean. Good luck. That was a great race. Here are the official results. And now it's time. We are seconds away from the action. It's showtime! Got some issues out there, and the yellow is out. We are just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. And they're off. Good luck to all the drivers. And laps to go. We've got some issues out there, and the yellow is out. Alright everybody, the race is about to start. Here we go, this should be an exciting race. 10 more laps to go. That was a fast lap. Great lap. working up. Two laps to go. Here it is, the final lap. Let's take a look at the official race results. I'd like to welcome everyone to Stone Ridge Motorsports Park. Stone Ridge is an extremely fast 3/10 mile, high bank oval without outside walls. We should see some exciting. It's qualifying time. Out there. This is the first of two qualifying laps, so let's make them count. That's a good start. Need a little bit more in lap two. That's it for this qualifying session. Qualifying results are posted. Let's see. We are just about to buckle in tight. This should be a great race. Well, the event is underway. The green flag is out. And well, go get them. Good luck. The race is over. I had fun. I hope all of you did too. Let's take a look at the official. We are just about. We are seconds away from the action. That's the green flag. Go, go, go. Flag is flying. What a fantastic finish. let's take a look at the official results. Welcome to the 8. The drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. It's showtime! We are constantly working on improving our racetrack here, so head on down to the concession stand and grab a bite to eat. We are just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! We've got some issues out there, and that yellow is out. Grab your seats, the race is just about ready to start. Here we go, this should be an exciting race. Any money you spend on our concessions goes directly back to making track improvements, so please enjoy the show and spend what you got. Amazing! That was a great lap. Flying out there, this race is getting intense. That's an amazing lap. Five laps to go. by Fork Speedway wants to welcome all of our fans to today's race. This 3/8 mile offset oval is popular amongst drivers. It's time to qualify. It's time to bring your A game. First of two qualifying laps. Here we go. Now the qualifying is over, let's see the result. It's time for heat. We are just about ready to start. Should be a good race. The event is underway. The green flag is out. Good run. We are just about ready to start. Should be a good race. It's showtime!
So we're back, so watch the 42 here. So the 2K midget race here is awful. There's 14th. Dismal 14th at 5 Fork Speedway, so this should have not happened. Like in the other videos, I was tiptoeing between 8th and 9th in the standings when I was trying to edit this video, so, but at least we'll be top 10 in the standings by season's end. So there's my sponsor goal in the left side of the video clip. Up next, the 305 Sprint Showcase. I'm uploading another video right now on OneDrive account. So I'll upload those later, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.